Welcome to the ongoing classic farming series, proving to be very popular. So I hope you're all enjoying it. And if you are, please like and subscribe. Be much appreciated. It's the 12th of September 2002, and we see a David Brown 1390 doing a spot of ploughing on a nice Ransomes two furrow plough. Just nice to see these sort of older classic tractors and smaller kit doing a job that the bigger kit does today. It might take a bit longer, but even so, still done the job. So yeah, sit back and enjoy this lovely David Brown 1390 doing a spot of ploughing. And as always, I'll catch you on the next one.